got that.
Nothing.
What's up?
Hey.
Random question, where did you buy those drinks?
McDonald's, it's like 3 minutes away.
3 minutes
walk.
Well, if I take this bad boy, it'll probably be like 10 seconds. I just came to Miami like a couple hours ago, and I have no friends here. I know you're probably busy now, but do you want to exchange numbers and hang out later, maybe?
I don't think my fiance would like that.
Ooh,
that's where I'm going right now to bring the drinks.
You got two drinks, one for him?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I mean, I didn't mean to like sound like sexual.
Oh, no, you're
I was
fine.
Just looking for like cool friends. You could even bring friends if you want to hang out later.
Okay, well,
would that be?
Probably wouldn't like that, but I'm going to have another friend.
Okay, no worries, okay. You too. Or thank you. Let's get out of here. Let's see if she hears the car. I'm gonna rev the window out. Is she looking? She's like, what up?
Your car?
Yeah. Why?
I like it.
Thank you.
It's really nice and.
It is pretty expensive. Don't you have to go to your husband?
Yeah, I'll bring it to him in a little bit.
Okay.
He'll be okay. Yeah. I just wanted to talk to you more.
Okay, well, I was gonna go because I mean it's getting really dark and I wanna meet people and do something tonight. So I'll let you.
Maybe we can do something for a little, go for a ride or something.
I mean, I'm down. I just don't wanna get you in trouble with your husband because I know you're getting married to him and stuff.
Yeah, I mean, he'll be okay. You know, I can like tell him how to go home or something.
You wanna tell him you have to go home?
Yeah.
You don't think he'll get mad though?
No. I don't like his parents and he's like really bad in bed. He drives a Prius.
Whoa, what do you mean he's bad in bed? What does that mean?
It just doesn't please me in any way.
Like he's not good at sex, is what you're saying? So are you sure that you don't think it's wrong for you to leave your husband behind at the beach? I mean, do you want to give him the water first?
No, he'll be fine.
He'll be fine?
Yeah.
I mean, if you, all right, let's go.
All right.
You know what, actually, before we go, super random, can I get a picture of you by the car?
Sure, I
okay,
guess.
Well, you look good and you're wearing yellow and it's like a perfect match.
Yeah,
so just go in the front. Let's get a quick picture and then we'll go get some food. All right, ready?
Ready.
Let me see your pose. Your Instagram model. There you go. That's one. One more. Boom, got it. One more good one. And boom. All right, let me just send these.
You see that? Right, he got home tape saying that he could take the picture for Instagram, right? Mm-hmm. So he showed a real face
on
Instagram.
So my friends in LA asked me to send him a picture of a Miami gold digger. So I think you're the perfect fit. I said my friends in LA want to see what a gold digger in Miami looks like.
I'm not a gold digger.
Oh, you're not a gold digger?
No, I'm not.
I was on a moped like 3 minutes ago, and I said you're beautiful, I want to hang out with you. I know you're probably busy now, but do you want to exchange numbers and hang out later, maybe?
I don't think my fiance would like that.
Okay.
Have a good
you too.
Maybe I changed my mind.
You changed your mind about marrying your husband in 2 minutes?
Maybe I wanted to just talk to you.
Or was it when you saw a giant yellow Ferrari?
You know what? You're an asshole. You're inexpensive.
Why would you kick
my car?
Inexpensive?
No. And you're just like a fucking loser.
I'm a loser? Actually,
how's she getting mad because she calling her shit?
I'm not a loser. You know why? Because I'm a savage.
What the f*** is wrong
here,
with you?
Keep this for your memories.
No, who even like says that?
Say hi to your husband.
No, your car is ugly anyways.
Ugly? It's a Ferrari. You just said you liked it 2 minutes ago.
You know what?
What? Are you kidding?
You.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, you.
This girl is psycho, bro. Guys, leave. She's psycho. She's yelling. This guy's yelling at me too, though. Let's go. Yo, let's go.
Let us know down below what y'all think of that. What you thought about it.
I don't know, man. That's cringe. The reason why, I'm gonna just keep it real with y'all, man. Y'all gonna be watching our channel and be subscribing to us and all this stuff. The real, what I feel about them gold digger pranks, I feel like it'd be staged, man.
It don't have to be, though.
Not all of them.
It doesn't have to be, but.
Not all of them, but it do happen like that. It do happen like that, but a lot of times it be staged. So it's like, I don't know, I feed off energy. So if I feel like it's kind of, I can't really get into it, I just keep it real. That's what y'all sure want. As watching YouTubers, people who keep it real with you.
Right.
So at the end of the day, I mean, it may was, I don't know, but to me it was kind of a little cringe. But it's some good ones out there, we're going to be doing it. So we did this reaction to see if y'all like it, because we'll do more. We got some heated ones sitting in the chamber. So if you like it, let us know, comment which one you think we should do. And anything you want to say?
Mm-mm.
All right, peace. We out. And get in your bag, then you win it. Win it, win it. All these Jones soldiers fucking and call me Quincy. Pop that seal, pop it, close that deal, close it. We in the field, yeah. Spread them bills, lean spill, on that lip. Maybach seat with the shears, AP shifting gears.
AP on me, iced out. Tennis chains, iced out. Whole pointers round my neck, looking like a lighthouse. Yeah. Nigga, pipe down, chopper, make it pipe down. Running man, catch me if you can. Bad bitches only, bad bitches on me. 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 Hit her for a minute, then I pass her to the homie. Hit her for a minute, then I pass her to the homie. I don't wanna see you when I